Hello, folks, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we've got a brand new United Wings Pokemon, thanks to Shrouded Fable. Dartrix gets the United Wings attack in this set, making it the fourth United Wings card in Scarlet and Violet. Now, United Wings, as it says, does 20 damage for each Pokemon in your discard pile that has United Wings attack. Now, prior to Dartrix's release, there was only Wattrel, Murkrow, and Flamigo, totaling for 12. But now we have 16 Pokemon with United Wings, so potentially with a Ditto in our deck, we could be doing 320 damage with United Wings. This deck is going to be trying to take advantage of that, becoming stronger and stronger the more United Wings Pokemon get knocked out into the discard pile. It's going to be a lot of fun. And it's also featuring the brand new Ace Spec card from Twilight Masquerade Secret Box. You can use this card only if you discard three other cards from your hand. Great for Twilight, or for the United Wings. And then you get to search your deck for an item card, a tool, a supporter, and a stadium, and put them into your hand. This deck's a ton of fun. It plays even better now with the addition of another United Wings card, and makes me hope that they add a fifth later on. Let's see how it goes, and we'll be back with another deck idea soon.